I'm going to show you my easy trick for peeling a hard-boiled egg. First, you want to make sure it's been bathing in ice water. Then you want to crack it easily, roll it around, make sure it cracks everywhere. Then you want to take just a little bit off of the end and discard it. Take a spoon, wedge it under the shell all the way, then roll it around. And your peel should come right off.